Duhuro, you Dirks, this is Durka, and welcome back to our Pokemon Alpha Sapphire playthrough, yeah. Last time we left off in Mount Moon, I fought all the trainers off screen, I forgot to record, pressed the record button, I was on preview. Yeah, my own fault, I'm sorry, but it happens, and let's fix this real quick. There we go. Now you should be able to hear me better. So now we're in Mount Moon. And yeah, we're going to just, continue in Mount Moon to find what we need to find. And our encounter, okay. What will we find? A Zubat. Very useless. But since Bay is up front, we might as well hit it with a confusion. As you know, Bay will evolve in two levels, so I can't wait for that. It'll be putting in the finest of work. Not sure if I'll be turning off the EXP share yet. I kind of want to see what level Archie is. And we got a full heal. Okay. I'm going to pop a... that works too, actually. But I'm going to pop a Super Repel while we're at it. You know, play it safe. Don't want to run in... Honey. We got 15. We should be good. Hopefully. You never know. Let's just go. Well, I didn't need to use that then. Give it up, you bozos. Let the professor go. Huh? Who's this? Who's the spoiled brat? Oh, it's Shelly! Ah, Shelly is Bay. Shelly is so Bay. Durka, you came. We've got to save Professor Cosmo from these people. There are two of them and two of us. Durka, please battle together with me. No. What? I get it. You've got to get ready first. Oh, okay, never mind. So I do have to battle. I wanted to like 2v1 them. Alright, whatever. Thanks, Emil. Look, it's Bay. Ah, so even I, Team Aquad, and Shelly have been made a fool. Fine! Brats who don't know how to watch their mouths must be punished. I won't forgive you if you cower in fear either. Wahaha! This will be my first time battling beside you, Durka. I've gotta do my best! That'd be somewhat badass if I had my Mega Ring. But, Shelly! Shelly! The Bay! Shelly the Bay! Aquad and Shelly and Team Aqua Grunt. So Craig and Shelly, I'm not even surprised. They only had 3 Pokemon in total. What is this? What's the bigger threat? You have a Slugma? What are you? Get out. Draining Kiss that Mightyena. Snot, no. Not on me. No. That lower special attack. No. Will this still kill? Oh my god, he ate that up. He ate it. Oh my lord. And that's gonna hurt so much. Yeah, not as much as I thought. And I got poisoned, so that's fantastic. Incinerate? That's fucking ass moves. I mean, I could stay in and go for another draining kiss, so. Mightyena. Alright, so give me that HP. Still, thanks to Incinerate, it was enough to kill. Not even bad. Look at Mei coming through. But Shelly, the true Bay. The true Bay. Stop attacking me! I'm probably gonna, like. Alright, this Slugma's kinda ass. I'm probably, like, I need to switch out Bay. Carvana. I wanna stay in and go for another Draining Kiss, but. That sounds too risky. I'm going to you. If you use Sludge again. That'd be fine. Because if I get poisoned, oh yeah, you're dead. You're all dead. Aqua Jet. Bop! Destroyed! Fucking destroyed. You sludge. Mud Bomb. A Whelmer. Where'd you get a Whelmer from? I want a Whelmer. Alright, let's Brave Bird this Grimer. Just because I know that Carvana has a rough skin. Because it's not getting the speed boost. No speed boost. Very bad. Very bad to get hit with the rough skin and Brave Bird damage. And Bay's level 29. One more level for Bay and level 30. Swagger. Oh, man. You're either going to die next turn or I'm going to take a lot of damage. Missed. What's that even do? I think that prevents status. Whatever. Please break through. Please break through. Nope. That did a lot. Oh my god! That did a lot. Whirlpool. Why the fuck would you use a whirlpool? Oh my lord. Alright, whatever. Brave Bird one more time. Let's see. Actually, I'm gonna use Aerial Ace because I don't want to take any Brave Bird damage. Please hit. I died. God damn it, Snazzy! Why you love these hoes, man? Oh my lord. This Wailmer is ass. Taking so much damage. At least you confused it, I guess. And the whirlpool is stacking up. Who needs the levels? You do. I'll have the draining kiss and we'll end it with that. And that is the end of the bay, Shelly. Or he just kills himself. That works completely fine, too. 300. 300! Oh! Are you telling me that you're that strong and still just a kid? The bay! We beat the bay. Shelly, the true bay. You the real bay. Huh? Did I go too easy on you? We did it, Derka! If the tremendous energy of Mount Chimney and the meteorite are combined, we of Team Aqua can take a giant step toward the world that we dream of. We won't let ignorant little brats get in our way. Hmm. Do these mere children give you so much trouble? You, an admin of Team Aqua. Who's saying that? Who's there? Oh, it's the freaking Maxie. I don't really care for Maxie, not gonna lie. Hey, Maxie. He's just with two grunts. Hmm. Even Team Magma showed their faces, huh? There's nothing to be done about it. Hey, grab that meteorite. Aye, aye. What? Come on, hand over the meteorite. Professor, that face. Later days, brats and Team Magma. Alright, time to rush to Mount Chimney. You're walking. Hmm. Maxie, we must give chase to Team Aqua or else. Hmm. My name is Maxie. I lead an organization known as Team Magma. We work for the future happiness of all mankind. From what I've seen here, it appears that you are working against our rivals in Team Aqua. Fine. Amuse yourself with those fools. Oh, those Team Aqua fools. But be careful you do not impede on our goals. Be you child or grown, oppose us in the slightest, and I, the great Maxie, will show no mercy. Damn. Well. Oh, bother. I have no idea what's going on anymore with all these people. That face. Never mind those nuts. Professor, you doing okay? But looks like he's still pretty out of it. Derka, never mind what's happened. I've got to get the professor back to his lab in Fall Arbor. Okay, Professor, easy now. You gonna teleport me? Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Do 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 do. Ah, Professor. Thank the stars above, Professor, you're back. Haha, thanks to these children, I somehow returned. Those nuts back there. What do you think they're hoping to do with the professor's meteorite? From the look of them, they seem like bad guys, but... Oh, that's May talking. Whoops, I thought it was the professor chick. But I need it, thank you, as well. If you truly save me from disaster, I hope you take this TM as some small form of repayment. Smackdown. Get some smack. Smack. Well, what are you going to do next, Derka? I'm thinking of checking out the next gym on my list. It's the one in Marvel City. Why don't you come with me, Derka, to Marvel? Sure. Right on, let's hit the road. Oh, she teleports me? Not even bad. We arrived in Marvel City. Up ahead here is Mount Chimney, huh? That's the place those nut jobs that Bean Your Falls were talking about. Be careful, Derka, it might get dangerous around here. Thank you, mate. You really are bae. You really are bae. But Shelly is the bae. You are a bae. A fair bae. yeah, that's not bad. So we're gonna heal up. Because freaking Snazzy got completely destroyed. Got completely destroyed. Oh my lord. But yeah, guys, I hope you've been enjoying this Let's Play. Because I know I have. This is fun as fuck. I love this game. I'll be completely honest with you guys. I'm talking to some of my other, you know, PokeTuber friends, and they're like, yeah, you know, so maybe I shouldn't have let's played the game. Maybe I should just played it like how I usually play it, because the way I play Pokemon games, I've said this in a couple other episodes, is I actually just like play my own. I just like play it. I just sit down, just constantly, nonstop play it, just, you know, enjoy it. But when you have to, you know, record it, you have to like actually record it, sit down, you know, talk about something, and yeah, but it's not bad. It's not a bad thing. Wild Geodude, let's go, baby. Babe will probably evolve this episode, which will be awesome. I'll try to get some levels in Flannery's gym, which is the lava ridge. Oh wait, no, in Mount Chimney. So what am I saying? Nope. On my bike. I can ride my bike with no handlebar. Oh wait, I never fought you? Okay. Pokemon are even more lively than usual when they get out here in the nature. Well, I did not know I did not fight him, so that's good to know. Talo, you're gonna be like 10 EXP. 10! Alright, whatever. It's fine. EXP is EXP, not gonna lie. But a confusion is a confusion. Eat my psychic powers. And that is destruction. Destruction! Even though I lost, I feel refreshed. Okay then. I'm just gonna keep going. Lava Ridge, that's Lava Ridge over there, but we don't need to go there yet, so, to Mount Chimney, son! Oh, who are you? Oh, the exit, okay. Uh-huh. Give me a soda pop. Yep. Just in case, you know, I need some soda. Oh my god, guys, it was freaking, like, hailing on my way back home. Jesus. Oh. Whew, it was cold. It was cold. I was walking back home from my train station, so I was like, the new animation. Let's see it. Damn, we're super zoomed out. Do you see that cave over there? Can I go inside that cave? Alright, that was a bitch-ass animation, not gonna lie. Okay. No problem. Hey, there's a hiker there. This is the hiker, this is the person who gives me, like, lava cookie? Wait, what? Best friends at the base are twins. The best exceptions at the peak are also twins. Alright, Pokemon, you don't have to explain why all your characters look the same. Alright, drench him. You're using a Mighty Anna. I don't get why you're saying drench him. But okay. I know they're on the left side, but I just wanted to check. Hey, it's one of the Team Aqua Grunts, my favorites. Oh no, Team Aqua outnumbers us. We can't keep up with them. I got this. Ugh, impudent fools. You Team Aqua Curse dare to impede the Great Maxi? Alright, well, I'll go around and fight these guys. We have Team Aqua working hard for everyone's sake. Like, if there's more water around, water Pokemon will be happy, and it'll give people more fun places to swim. That's different from flooding the entire region. Just saying. Alright, well, Poochyena. Not really scared at all. Shelly was more of a threat than this. I need you to get to level 30, bae. Plus, that'd be very nice. Draining Kiss should just take it out in one hit. Fairy typing is busted, especially against Team Aqua and Magmar, who only have Poochyenas. And what else you got? A Carvana? A Grimer. And legitimately, Gardevoir, like, single-handedly just takes care of the team. Takes care of the dark aspect and takes care of the, freaking poison aspect with confusion. Like, it's perfect. It probably won't kill. Yeah. Minimize? Stop. Stop. Confusion. Alright, didn't miss. Get out of here with that freaking illegal ass minimizing bullshit. But anyway. Huh? What do you mean I lost? I mean, you lost. I don't understand why that's... Whoa. This looks cool. Bay's back! What are you doing here? I want to suck your dick. Did you follow us all the way from Meteor Falls? Stick it in. Well, good job, kid. Okay, I admit it. You're quite the trainer. I want your... I'm sorry. And to Archie, me, and all of Team Aqua, your existence is annoying. The world Archie dreams of would be a utopia for Pokemon. I can't let you get in the way of someone who's pushing on toward a perfect world. Prepare yourself. This will be the first... be the time that I leave that cute face of yours swollen and crying. Oh, she thinks I'm cute now, does she? What the duck? Okay then. Oh, you start with a Grimer, you annoying piece. Not gonna die in one hit then. I'm thinking of going for a Calm Mind. I'm gonna have to. I'm gonna go for a Calm. I'm gonna eat a Sludge though. But I can eat it. I think Sludge is a special move? That's all good. He did go for Minimize, so that's unfortunate. So we both had a 2-point boost. I didn't miss though, so this should kill, maybe? Nah, it's bulky. It's bulky. I should've just gone for 2 confusions. Plus 4. Stop. Please don't miss. Yeah, look at Bay. Bay don't give a damn about your bullshit. Bye, Grimer. Out. What else you got? Carvan? I'm gonna eat this up. I'm gonna kill this thing. Not eat it up, but kill it. What are you gonna do? Surf me? Not even! I'm gonna outspeed you, and you're dead. You're done. Oh, Rough Skin. I did not know that. Well, I guess because Drainicus makes contact? I don't know. Well, what was that? We're a little overleveled. Yeah, a little bit. Huh? Are you telling me you're up your game even more since last time? You're a brat with a bright future. My Pokemon, I don't have any strength left to fight. Go on. Go and be destroyed by Archie. Hey, I want to stay by you. Look at this man. I can turn off the EXP share after this fight. Oh, epic cutscene. I see a TM over there. The great swell of power that sleeps deep in the magma. And it's the key to controlling the super ancient Pokemon's power? Ah, you, no. Oh, now I know how I know you. You're the little scamp that got in our way in Slateport's museum. If you made it here to me, you must have swept right past Shelly, huh? Ha! I figured you were a big deal the first time I laid eyes on you, but whoa! Well, since you're the real deal, I suppose I could let you in on just what's going on. See this meteorite that I just got from good old Professor High and Mighty back there? With the right bit of work, it seems we could turn it into a real nice, valuable bit. Like maybe a Megastone. Or maybe even a keystone, as long as we're here at Mount Chimney. Yeah, look what I nearly went and did. If I give away all my secrets, all the thrill will be gone from our relationship. I think I'll just leave you hanging here. Well, it's not details that matter any old how. We've got a thing we gotta do, you see. From our point of view, Scamp, you're a dirty villain who's gotten in our way one too many times. I'm still a leader of Team Aqua, so I'm afraid it's a rope's end for you and your Pokemon. Now come! This music though. That animation. Damn, that was powerful. But I can deal with this. Let's see how you deal with a draining kiss. It's probably when you snarl or some shit. No, or not. Didn't kill though, so you can still use Snarl. Don't use Snarl. Swagger! Stop! Stop, no! Not the confusion hacks! Screw you, Archie! You villain! Please don't hit yourself. No! That did so much! And assurance? What is this, Swagger Assurance? Oh my god! It's going to Snazzy. Snazzy and click Brave Bird. I click Aerial Ace right now, actually. Please eat it up. Alright, you did. Not really, but... Bop! Bop! Okay, cool. So that's Mightyena down. That thing was doing work. Josh is level 30. Not bad. Alright, Sharpedo, I'm just gonna have to go for Brave Bird. Hit my strongest move. Let's do this. Let's see how much this does. Alright, so his ace is level 27. We're like level 30, so. Critical hit. Come through. Live. 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 Yes. Look at Snazzy putting in the finest of work. Level 30. Matang level 30. Golbat. I can deal with the Golbat. So I'll send out Bay again, and we should be able to take him down. That'd be good. We can end the episode with taking down Archie. Ooh, that's powerful. I know one confusion won't kill, so I'm going to heal up. So to pop. Oh, and we're going to have her evolve this episode. Jeez. Eat it up, please. That 30 damage. Oh, my lord. Oh, let's see how much confusion does. Oh, it's fast. Ah, it makes sense. It's faster than me. How much does this do? That was a crit. I'm gonna switch. Ganiji, let's have you end the fight, man. Let's have you end the fight. You're awesome, so. Let's do this. You can eat up a wing attack. And you'll level up too. Wow, not bad. This thing's so fast. Dead. Dead. And we beat Archie, not bad. Level 32 for you. And level... Wait, what? No, you're not letting protect, hello? You don't need that. And base level 30. Yes! Get rid of confusion, it's so bad. So bad. Alright, okay, cool. Ugh, you went and did it, didn't you? Yes! Bay, evolve! Finally, we have a Gardevoir. Eh, no Gallade for us. Ah, no Mega Gallade. Oh well. I'll make one later. I'll definitely make one later. Your Bay evolved into Gardevoir. Okay. Powerful. We have a Gardevoir. Our team is strong. Ha! You little scamp, I knew you were the real deal. Brilliant! Then my team won't hold back this time. Mega Evolution, how I missed you. It's been ages since we got to let loose. Scamp, I'm gonna have to ask you to hold that thought. I've gotta use my time out. Huh, that you, Matt? You have the worst timing. What? Oh! So Mount Pyre's the real. Got it. Guess that orb's not just some fairy tale after all. Alright, I'm on my way. Sorry, Scamp. When you're grown up, you see sometimes things crop up. Gotta put our battle on hold till next time. Take this, should help you keep you busy till we settle the score. Have fun with the day. The meteorite? Okay. Let's meet again somewhere. I'll be sure to remember that face. Damn. Damn, Archie's a badass. He's like, let's fight again. Let me just use Mega Evolution this time. I've seen you before, child. It seems you're not to be trifled with if you repelled Archie in battle. What is that fool up to now? He abandoned the meteorite that he sought so persistently? No. Could it be possible that he's confirmed the existence of the orbs at last? Again, I find myself outmaneuvered. What a terrible miscalculation. Okay. You just left. They walk like freaking army people. Alright, well. A lot of stuff happens this episode. I hope you guys did enjoy though. This is good. This is cool. I like it. So yeah, next episode we'll probably be getting the next gym badge finally. So look forward to that. And after that, I think the game gets a little bit more fast paced. Maybe I'm not sure. But yeah, remember if you did enjoy this video, remember to leave a like, a comment, or subscribe. You know, this has been Durka, guys. You know. Remember to follow me on Twitter, of course, and ask me questions on Ask FM. This has been Durka, guys, and peace!